In ancient Irish mythology, there exists a land beyond the realm of man. A land of fae and magic, kings and princesses, where no one grows ill or dies. A land of eternal youth. This land is called Tir na n'Og. Only Ireland's bravest heroes and warriors were welcomed there. After making the magical journey across the Western Sea, these heroes could spend the rest of eternity in this land, free from grief, sickness, and despair. However, as most legends go, the beauty of Tir na n'Og does not come without a cost. You see, time passes differently there. Those who wish to visit their homeland will come to find that time has moved on without them. Once one steps foot on Irish soil, the passage of time will catch up with them too, and they can never return to Tir na n'Og again. Tir na n'Og is a beautiful, magical place, but beautiful and magical places do not exist without consequences. Will you take the risk and join us on our adventure to the land of eternal youth?
Me, oh, the life of a pirate for me.